want to give you a little history on homelessness. 1910, Hitler decided to live on the streets for a while. So for 2 years, Hitler lived on the streets and practiced his oratory and his body language and how to connect with masses, and then went on to lead a life that got him in the history books. So a lot of these people, it's not a dead end. They can come out of these homeless camps and have a productive life, or in Hitler's case, a very unproductive life.